When I think of heaven and all the sights I'll see, the walls of jasper, gates of pearl, and a clear and golden stream. Why should I be present? Why should I enter in? After all the sinful living and the wicked man I've been, in the presence of Jehovah, as I stand before the throne, the accuser of the brethren starts to read the things I've done. As I hear the awful charges, the question fills my mind. Why should I not be put in hell to suffer for all time? It's through the blood. That's all I have to plead. It's not by works of my own righteousness, for filthy rags are they, but just because of a rugged tree hanging on dark Calvary. That is my blood. When I'm walking through a valley and I feel there's no way out, when the winds of sorrow threaten and they turn about, oh, that's when I look to Jesus and the price he paid for me. I can lift my hands in praise to him and shout the victory. Not by works of my own righteousness, for filthy rags are they, but just because of a rugged tree hanging on dark Calvary. That is my only plea, it's through the blood.